I wouldn't be surprised if you were a minute man with her at first.
Yeah, dropping elbows on it.
Fine. Is that how you made your kids?
Nope.
Do your kids know about that?
Oh, I'm sure they have an idea. They're definitely smart enough.
That's really nice.
What?
Is it, can you share?
Share what?
How about your wife?
Sure. Are you close to Montana?
I can go there.
Yeah, you should go to Billings, Montana.
Okay.
And
I'll see whenever I have a chance to go.
Yeah. And then when you get there, you can check on my wife, Lou.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'd like that.
Is that your wife in the bathroom?
Huh?
Is that your wife in the bathroom?
I don't have a wife.
Oh, was that your sister?
No, I don't have a sister either.
Was that your mom?
I don't have a mom either.
This must just be a female friend.
Huh?
I don't know, it sounded like a girl. Is she hot?
Probably somebody else on the mic.
Are they hot?
I don't know, ask them.
Are you hot on the mic?
No, you can't.
Is your wife healthy?
No, she's not.
Tony. Tony.
Where's what?
Tony.
What?
Tony.
What?
I love you.
I wish I could say the same.
Huh?
I wish I could say the same.
What are you gonna do for your New Year's?
Get drunk.
Get chocolate wasted?
Yeah.
What else?
Huh?
That's all.
How do you take off a tag? So how's your day?
Don't tell me I lost this asshole.
It's been good?
Yeah.
That's good. That's good. Glad you're having a good day.
This is nice to really get me really good.
Yeah. Do you have a wife?
Nope.
Do you have a girlfriend? Do you have a mom?
Nope.
Do you have a sister?
Nope.
Do you have a cousin?
Nope.
Do you have a dad? Do you have a friend?
Nope.
Do you have a PlayStation Store?
Maybe.
Do you have a car?
Nope.
Do you have milk in the refrigerator?
Nope.
Do you have warranties?
Nope.
Do you have water?
Nope.
Do you like water?
Nope.
Do you like food? Do you like your sister?
I don't have it.
Do you like your mom?
I don't have a mom.
Do you like your dad?
Please,
I don't have a dad.
Do you like your PlayStation 4?
I don't have a PlayStation
4. So you think you maybe have it. That means you don't.
Maybe I can't have it. Maybe I can have it for some.
Do you have a car?
No.
Do you like your car? Why not?
But I don't have it.
Because you don't have one?
Yeah.
How old are you?
Old enough.
Old enough for what?
To ride my car to do that.
To play this game?
Yeah.
What's this game called? You're playing a game that you don't know the name of the
game.
Oh. That's do you have Wi-Fi?
No.
Do you have orange juice?
No.
Do you have a PlayStation 3 controller?
No.
Do you have a PlayStation 4 controller?
No. I don't. This guy
do you have a house?
No.
Do you have an apartment?
That's why I sent in this house.
Do you have clothes?
No. I'm into that.
Do you have socks?
No.
Do you have fingers?
No.
Do you have clothes?
No.
Do you have pen? Do you have a brain?
Nope.
Do you have a head? Do you have a mouth?
Nope.
Do you have teeth? Do you have anything?
Nope.
Do you have allergies?
Nope.
Do you have apple juice?
Nope.
Do you have cereal?
Nope.
Do you like milk? Do you like Furby?
No.
Do you like milk?
No.
Do you like the thing?
No.
Do you like Furby?
No.
Do you like bacon?
No.
Do you like Furby?
No.
Do you like New Year?
No.
Do you like Furby?
No.
Do you like cars?
Look what you did
to
my car!
Do you like anything?
No.
Do you like potatoes?
No.
Do you like toys?
No.
Do you like bacon?
No.
Why not?
I don't.
Exactly why? Why don't you?
Because I don't.
Do you have empathy?
I don't know. I haven't lived down
there. How do you know they're down there?
Because I read something about it.
So you have vision?
Yeah.
Do you say you don't have any eyes and you don't have a brain, but you don't have any of that, how do you read?
He said somebody... He said I had eyes. Maybe somebody could have told me.
He told me you didn't have any eyes. But if you don't have a brain, then you don't have a function of
memory. I'm physically.
I know, but you say you don't have a brain. So you're gonna be able to work.
How about a microchip?
So you have a microchip?
No, I don't know.
You just said you had a microchip.
I had one.
What happened to it? What happened to it? You ate it? So you have a mouth. Do you have an esophagus? Do you have a phalange? Do I have a phalange?
Do you have a phalange?
Do I have a tooth? No. I have a uterus.
Do you have HIV?
Sometimes.
Do you have hepatitis B?
Sometimes.
Do you have gonorrhea?
Sometimes.
Do you have genital? Actually, I have one there.
Sometimes.
Oh. That's how far I wanted that one of the cups though, remember?
Oh, that's Gigi and she called me.
Oh, we have a new friend. A friend. Hello, friend. Hello, friend.
Who's he talking?
To you. Do you want to be my friend?
Wow.
Do you want to be my friend? Did you leave the game?
Yeah.
That's fucked up. I just want to have a conversation. She left the damn game. Just because I'm black.
I said I was going to say. You're an amazing channel. Yeah.
You're welcome.
Let's go to the ship
room. Let's go to the ship room. Let's have some firework party right now.
Hold on, is there even set? Alright, uh-huh. Let's go blow up this.
Wow.
Can you drive?
I don't know how to drive. I don't have a car. I don't have a license. Because I'm an illegal immigrant from Africa. Because I am. You know who is it?
Yeah.
From where?
From Mexico.
Bro?
Yeah.
So you speak Spanglish?
Yeah.
Speak Spanglish.
Hola, how are you?
I know how to speak African.
Damn.
See?
Oh, I cannot help you.
What's up, pussy?
I don't know.
He just copied
it.
Oh. What's a go?
Human being.
What's a human?
A living human.
Oh. Do humans like that? I don't know. Do you like milk?
I don't know about it.
Do you like titties?
I'm a third world country.
Do you like titties?
I don't know about it.
Do you have titties?
Yeah.
Are they big?
Yeah.
Why are they big?
Why?
Because
they're long and stuff.
Oh, that's cute. Do you have a hepatitis infection?
No, I have one of the wings.
Is that fun to have that?
Yeah.
Have fun.
Be fun.
Like, a lot of fun?
That's
cool. Oh. That's cute.